Come all ye bold seamen, wherever ye be, and tell old Father Hudson that we'll set him free.
As young as we used to be.
There's just a ladder here, so please treat it like a ladder. I'm going to say that twice because people don't listen to that part of it. They try and go down forward and use it like stairs, and they still get to the bottom, but they just get down faster in the pile at the bottom. So please turn around the top of the ladder.
You just put it on like a vest, so over your shoulders and arms through. Now the most important strap is the strap that goes around the middle. So you can reach back and find the strap. It's got a hook on one side and a ring on the other. Clip it in and pull it tight. If you can't get it quite tight enough, get somebody to help you. Back here, if you want to help them. If you're having trouble breathing, you've probably got it tight enough.
Hours, I'm going to teach them about the ecology of the Hudson River. A little bit about the history of the Hudson River and the environmental movement. This morning, we actually had a group come out from Concordia Day Camp. We also had a film crew from Our Hudson, which is this amazing nonprofit organization that's trying to energize people in the Hudson Valley community to come together to do community activities too. We also have water here for you guys in this blue cooler. If you have water bottles of your own, you're welcome to refill them.
Here. Are you ready?
Nice turn. Shaking pieces.
Yeah, it's not going anywhere.
Yeah, moving that thing is takes a bit of energy. Yeah.
Who's interested in helping to toss that net in or haul the net in?
Something about lace.
No, it's a little glass inlay.
Oh.
Ready on the boat hook?
Ready boat hook.
Ready lizard?
Ready lizard.
All right. Ready cap? Okay,
so I'm going to be walking down this side of the boat with the boat hook here pretty soon.
Yep,
I got room now. Perfect.
Drop the net in over the line.
Good job. I thought I saw a fish in there at the thing.
I've done this for 20 years or how many? How many years have we been on this boat? 10, 15? The same old.
Let's go touch left.
Yep. All right, I'm going to ask you guys if you don't mind taking this.
Thank you.
like giving me lectures every night. I don't mind. I know that. I'm a camera.
Part of Hawaii where you like
Maui.
I saw one little hog choke on the board and possibly a few more fish, which we'll get to look at later, but right now, you may have noticed the engine has been shut off, so it's time to get our sail up in the air.
We're going
to
be on the boat when they say things for the peak, you don't have to listen.
This is the third side. It's our nice, strong volunteer, Ben. So first of all, the main thing to ask is, are you ready in the throes? So we can say you're holding the line, and we're going to hold the line, you dig it and hold. And then we'll be tying the sopranaut onto the halyard, which will be holding. All right, on the throat, drop the line. Yeah, so you got to do that a lot faster. On the throat, pick up the line. On the throat, drop the line. Perfect, that's great. So that's
Good job,
there. Right. On your peak, hold the line. On your throat, all the way.
All the way.
Heave.
Oh.
Heave.
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 Heave. Heave.
Heave.
Heave.
Heave.
Heave.
Heave.
Heave. Heave. Heave. Heave. Heave.
Heave. Heave.
Voices on the side. Ho, ho. Heave.
Ho.
Heave.
I can't hear
you.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave.
Ho.
Heave. Hold the line.
Hold the line.
Lean back.
All right, we're going to need some of those big 2, 6.
Heave.
Give back.
Two more steps forward.
It's because of a nice college town. It was way too sneak, too cold, and too much snow.
Steven walked around.
I felt right there.
Where the
ferry is going.
Back at his able.
Maybe the third year of that.
Hey, Warren, look over here for a second. I just want
to.
Oh, perfect. Okay, now, but now you gotta keep it to him further.
I
didn't just say.
A lot of things.
I get the coffee too.
Quebec is really Quebecois and English as a second language. It seems that there are a lot of Quebecois that
governed with drop laws and stuff.
Yeah, but I mean it's big enough for
I thought the train would derail, so
is the tide still surging in?
No, so I'm not getting a lot of I don't even have it down all the way. I'm more worried about the tide right now than the leeway. If I have leeway, that means I can sail.
I felt it very the back gear, the muscle.
I don't think so because he was complaining about Fox News.
And they have yoga. They have yoga.
You look at the bubbles. Yeah, I see we are. And they have
edges.
Yeah.
Did you get in anything? Yep, Mel. You just did.
That went all the way up to Albany.
That boat looks like it's catching a good amount of fish.
Skim on the
Friday in November.
It's a time for us to just sit with ourselves and look out and feel the wind blowing through our hair. I'm going to ring the bell. I'm going to do silence has begun, and you guys will know when silence is broken, okay?
Clear.